Let's say hello to everyone working at the Boathouse and in Forest Park. A little rain could not stop the Jersey Boys at the Muni this weekend. They take the stage one more time tonight at 8:15. Tickets still available at muni.org. Now let's head north to the Chess Club in the Central West End. Tomorrow morning at 9, the Hall of Fame will host Toddler Tuesdays. You can register now at worldchess.hof.org. Then we head across the Mississippi to Eckerd's in Belleville, where they will host Darren and Brooke Aldridge for the free summer concert series there. That will be Friday night at 7. Learn more at Eckerd's.com. And let's boomerang back to our roof cam here in Maryland Heights, where the city will have two council meetings today. The first will discuss the National Fitness Court and upgrades to the Parkwood Playground. So get involved. Start at MarylandHeights.com. So we do have an arch cam, but why show that even though it's spectacular as it is when we have views like this? It's almost time for Gateway to the Stars, Gateway to Mars. We have Don Ficken, St. Louis Astronomical Society, but we're going to start with Sky Ranger Rich Pfefferman of the Gateway Arch National Park. A lot of people usually come to the arch grounds to look at the arch itself, but tell us about that day.
Well, on Saturday evening, July 21st, we're going to have an expert from Washington University, Michael Bouchard, talk about how St. Louis has had a big role in the exploration of Mars. And then after that, about 8:30 Saturday night, we'll have some telescope viewing if the sky is clear. Gentlemen from the St. Louis Astronomical Society and ladies will present telescope viewing, and we have telescopes great and small for people to look through.
Now earlier, Don Ficken, you were telling me that the red one was the small one. How big are they going to get at the arch grounds?
Well, this will be about the biggest one we can bring down there. The other one's 6'4" just by itself. So in other words, two feet taller, but this is plenty big. You will be able to see a lot of wonderful things with this, including some great views of planets right now.
Yeah, you were telling me that the theme is Gateway to Mars. So what specific, how much detail can we see from here?
Well, not really too much right now for Mars because it's actually got a nice storm on it.
But
it'll actually rise a little bit later. It'll be probably more around 10 o'clock. But right now, Saturn and Jupiter are awesome. I mean, just amazing rings of Saturn and Jupiter's moons are just really pretty, and you can see the clouds nicely.
Man, I'm sure that those images really pop depending on
telescope
you have. Sky Ranger Rich Pfefferman, I just love his new title here. How should people prepare? I know that they're, you know, this is weather permitting, and we'll give that number so you can check on the weather in just a second. But assuming everything's great, how should people prepare?
Well, the talk about the exploration of Mars is going to happen, you know, regardless of the weather. So come out and see that. Also a chance to see the new museum and the brand new entrance at the Arch. But you know, don't need to bring anything if it's a nice evening. Just be ready to learn about the stars and planets.
Is there an age limit?
No, really open to all.
Open to all, absolutely. We definitely need that. And I know that kids, you know, they look through it and you look through these telescopes and they are just like blown away. But do you ever see some of the adults just be like, wow?
Actually, the adults are some of the worst ones, or the best ones, I guess you might say, because they just really love it. And of course, the children show them very quickly how to operate things very nicely. In fact, this is a library telescope. You can get this from any of the area libraries for 7-day checkout. And so this is an example, and you can see it's very hand-holdable, if you will. And
so
the children actually teach their parents how to use this.
Yeah, this was the one that you did not need a two-wheeler to bring in.
That's right, exactly right.
So everybody, I mean, of course, you can definitely do this on your own time thanks to our local public libraries. But if you want to play with the big boys, you might want to go ahead and come on out to Gateway to the Stars, Gateway to Mars at the Gateway Arch National Park. That will be July 21st, 8 until 10, weather permitting. But if you want weather updates, just call 314-655-1708. You can also visit gatewayarch.com. The arch is amazing, but I do have to say the stars are kind of beating it out right now here on the 9 a.m. show.